Hi, welcome to my next video. This time something a little bit different, because I just wanted to announce the release of the Suzume Carolina animation, which I wrote, directed and made watercolor backgrounds for. You can see it on Colorimate's website or on their YouTube channel, and I'll link to the video here and make a QR code and make a YouTube card that you can click. There are three versions of the animation, 15 and 30 second ones, and those will be used as TV commercials, and the whole thing, which is 3 minutes long, so be sure to check that one out. Also, you can read the commentary from Carolina herself, and to see that, just use the subtitles button on YouTube video. Okay, so go check the video and I'll meet you after you've seen it. Okay, so now that you have seen the animation, there are three more videos that you can see. The making of series. And one is about my work, so about the backgrounds that I painted. I did about 40 backgrounds. I was helped by Laura Heikala and the members of the Deho Gallery. That is a studio that makes animation backgrounds. And I made some really big ones, like a lot bigger than the paintings that I usually do. Some smaller ones also, and some textures only, but that was a lot of things to paint. You have seen all of them in the animation. Movement of the characters and the character designs themselves were made by the members of the Colorido studio, and I was really, really happy that I was able to collaborate with them on this project, because the quality of the animation is superb. You can also see how they were animating the characters in one of the making of videos. The music also was made especially for this animation by Haruka Nakamura, and you can see the recording sessions in one of the making of videos. I really like the music and I really like the quality of the character animation, so I'm really, really happy that I was able to collaborate with all of those talented people. I hope you liked this animation, and if you did, please share it to your social media channels and all kinds of places. And if you have any questions about the animation itself or how it was made, just ask your questions in the comments. And if I have enough interesting questions, I'll make probably a Q&A video kind of thing in which I will answer all of them. So just ask them below. Okay, that's it for this video. As always, feel free to comment, share and subscribe, and you can also support me on Patreon. See you in the next one. Bye!